Our Star CineMama of the day, Amanda Bien, played by Gretchen Barretto, has gone through a lot. Her beloved son Martin died and her marriage with Julian was falling apart. Unfortunately, there are parents who know very little about their kids, and that was the case with Amanda. It made it hard for her to move on from her son's death. Hindi pa huli ang lahat para bumawi. Amanda did everything she could to help Ronald, Martin's best friend, after he was accused of a crime he didn't commit. She even asked Julian to be Ronald's lawyer. Her compassion towards her son's best friend became the bridge that enabled her to get to know Martin better.
Yan. Mga papers po yan ni Martin, ma'am, nung nagsasayko pa siya. Dapat papabasa niya sa'yo kasi sabi niya, magaling ka raw ng psycho eh.
Ba't hindi niya binigay?
Wala ka raw time.
Okay naman pala.
Meron pang isa dyan, ma'am.
Sorry talaga.
Ayaw niya kasing pakita sa sayo yan, ma'am eh. Sabi kasi ni Martin sa akin dati, magagalit ka pag pinuntahan namin. Tsaka, yan daw kasi yung kapatid niya na hindi ikaw yung nanay. Paano ba nangyari yun, ma'am?
Hindi mo rin maintindihan.
Sa story ni Amanda from the trial, dito natin napatunayan na talaga namang wala pa rin makakatalo sa pagmamahal ng ina.
Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Star CineMama.